how the cochlear Baha attract system works. The Baha attract system uses a magnetic connection to attach the sound processor to the implant. The sound processor picks up sound vibrations from the environment. The sound processor passes the sound vibrations to the attached external magnet that attracts to the internal magnet. The sound vibrations are transferred through the magnetic attachment to the small titanium implant inserted in the bone behind the ear. The sound vibrations are then sent directly through the bone to the inner ear, or cochlea, where they are converted into electrical impulses by tiny hair cells inside the cochlea. These impulses travel to the brain, allowing you to perceive sound naturally.